Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we will be discussing about the personification. So this is very simple to understand. Personification is nothing but when human beings' characters are added to non-living characters. That is called as personification. Now coming to the example, the sun is smiling at us. So basically the sun will not smile, but when human beings' character is added to that of non-living characters, this is called as personification. So here this example is an example of personification. Coming to the next example, the stars winkled at me. So basically the star will not winkle at us, right? So here we are adding human beings' characters to star. So this is an example of personification because we added human beings' characters to that of the star. So I hope you understood this concept very well. If you understood this concept, then please do like, share and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more updates.